And the first time I tried to do this, it didn't work. Because, well, one, I had a yeah moment. And then next time, it was like that. Yeah. So it was terrible. But now it got working. So hey, Peppos. Yeah, Peppos. So I don't know what I'm gonna be doing. Because my sister's coming. You there! Stop in the name of the law! You're illegal! Come back! Stop running away! I said stop running away! You cannot escape the law! The law is too fast for you! Get that girl! No! The law is too fast! You can't run on somebody else's yard! That's illegal! Oh, hey, it's gloves.
It's a crime scene. Coppers, get it.
Wait a second. Get her! Come back here. I'm going to eat you. Never mind. Goodbye. Oh, okay. Ah, so nice and warm in here. What are we gonna do? Oh, yeah. Sponsor me, Frosted Flare. No, just kidding. Don't do that. Hello, Husker. Nice dog. There's your rabbit. You there. What are you doing? You being illegal? Are you being an illegal little rabbit? Yes, she's being an illegal little rabbit. Hang on. Look at this illegalness. It's so cute, it's illegal. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, so the rabbit is back in its cage.
I stole it.
No, not the cop car. Hey, that's not a car. That's a cop scooter. Much more dangerous. Get her! U.S. Army! Police! Navy! Someone! U.S. Air Forces! She's stealing a dangerous weapon! She's stealing the scooter! Not the scooter! She's getting away! Okay, we're gonna have to call someone. Yeah! Bang! Bang, 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 bang! Hey! Come back! Car. Whoa. Okay. Bang, 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 bang. She's not listening. Okay. I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. Towards the weapon shop. Towards the weapon shop. Whoa. What are you doing? I must get inside. Oh. Ah, nice and warm. Okay.
Light's not on. Whoa.
That'll give someone a seizure. Okay. So look at this. We got a box. But you cannot see inside the box. Oh no, hand in away. Okay. However, you can see that sword. Yes, the sword. Yes. So I guess let's go into this box and talk about waffle history. Oh, dark and spooky. Okay. Ooh, candies. I really wish you guys could see inside of here, but I don't have, like, a light device or something. Ah. Nom, nom. Also, did anybody else think that unicorn was a swan for a second? That upside-down unicorn? Over there. You know, here, I'll zoom in on it. It kind of looks like a swan. Anyways. Gotta open this candy. Oh, Okay.
Now that we have the candy. We can talk about waffle history.
Let's go.
Hard places to get up to are hard to get up.
We're almost there. Just up here. I'm back. So lately, nobody has seen my face. And I don't know if I consider myself glad about that. Or kind of, yeah, just glad about that. Let's head down. Okay, so as you can see, we are on a lower part of the civilization. So now, we can talk about waffle history. So, once there was, that's not how the story started out. Okay, so let's explain the human skin part. Now, many people do not think this is possible, or they did not even know it works like this. However, waffles, when they come to this dimension, have some kind of thing where if they don't have protection, like fibers like human skin, then they kind of shrivel up into the waffles that humans eat. And it is not good. What, you thought the Eggo waffles came from people making them? No, don't be kidding. They murdered waffles for them. Anyways, basically, some waffles you don't know who because they look so much like humans. See, humans, muscle and stuff. They look like humans and they have the protective skin that protects them. It's like insulation. Yeah. So that's basically that. Okay, so something else. The reason our voices are high-pitched is because the density of the air here is much different. We live in a place where we're always breathing helium-like oxygen. So our voices get much higher than normal. And putting on a voice, say, like this, is kind of hard to do. Well, harder than talking normally. But yeah, so that's that part about the voice. And then I guess I'll talk about why our mouths are pretty much right next to our eyes. That is because, well, there's not much space to put it on a different waffle, you know? I mean, think about it, where else are you gonna put it? Above the eyes? Or below? Actually, that makes sense. I don't know. Logic, I guess. I'm not the smartest waffle. And also, if you find someone who has a hard time... Oh yeah, this is talking about how to find a waffle. If you know someone who has a hard time talking English, like I sometimes do, I'm not even sure if that was on purpose. Anyways, if someone has a hard time speaking English, not like a different language, but if they're all like, instead of do, it's like th, we gotta go through this thing, instead of do, you know, then it's probably a waffle because English is not waffle's first language. We talk much stranger, and do is kind of like, let's go through that thing, let's go through it, do it, it's fun, yeah. So that's that. I don't know anything else to explain, so you can leave in the comments if you want anything else, if you want to know anything else about waffles. There isn't much to say. But, bye, yeah, and, oh yeah,